eternity. I'm in the food court now. Kids are sitting down, and I'm just trying to find something to drink here. So, yeah. Alrighty, I ended up getting Chipotle iced tea. Kids are done eating pretty much. Jenny got a. What'd you get? A quiche? That's about it. Alrighty, we just finished lunch in the food court, and we have a couple of special places to go now. So we're going downstairs to a couple of places. Oh, bud. I don't know where we're going. I'm just going downstairs. Here at the mall, and David and I just made our first purchase of the day. A kind of birthday present for me and David, actually. We got a little.
You can like tie a little note to it and like carry it from them.
This is our drone. Our very first family drone. It's gonna be so awesome.
Which one is this?
I don't know that one, but the other one's flipped. No, I don't have a receipt.
Maybe.
Yeah, we'll see.
Try it out in the living room. Get a GoPro, put it on to see if you can make a small video camera.
This is Ooh. Speed. I think this is right.
Oh, we don't have a GoPro.
Get one.
Okay. Alrighty, we are now headed towards the Microsoft store. Here's David with our new, mostly his.
No, mine.
Okay, yours. David's new drone. That's gonna be so awesome. It's an indoor drone. You can literally drop it and it will be just fine. The propellers are caged, but you can't get hurt either. So, really cool. Walking through the mall. Katie, do you want to show them the pretend moss? I don't know why, though.
No, I've got the screen that
working. Yeah, and we've got the screen that's not working either.
Day two of summer.
Day two of summer, right?
Yes.
And how has your summer been so far?
Good.
Excellent.
Only 2 days.
Awesome.
What's about 2.5 days?
2.5 days, right.
It's always gonna be a half.
Right.
Let's be honest, it's about a half day.
Oh, yeah.
That will never happen.
Of course.
It's summer.
Alrighty, well, you can't see it because it's actually on the phone, but the kids and Jenny got me a blingy phone case for my Galaxy S7 Edge. So that's awesome. I really, really like it. So now we're just kind of hopefully window shopping here at Nordstrom. And the kids are just kind of sitting down a little bit. Yeah, so that's about it for right now. So, yeah. Really good. All right, David, say cheese. Ready? Cheese. It's video, I'm just joking.
I saw them.
Oh, you did? Oh, busted? I tried. Oh! Alrighty, David and I are now waiting on Katie and Mom. They're still at Nordstrom looking at shoes. But David and I are at the Microsoft store, right, David? So, are we looking for anything in particular? No? Okay. So, anyways, I wanted to show you guys something really quickly here. See these Xbox games here? They're literally all self-contained within the briefcase itself. And the briefcase itself is actually the monitor. Pretty cool. Alrighty, we stopped in the True Religion jeans store for a birthday present for me. So this is my only birthday present. Dave's been very patient, so the kitty's trying on some jean shorts. I really like them, but they're a little pricey, but I really do like them. They look good on Katie, so.
Can you take a picture of the tag?
Alrighty, so there we go. Alright, Katie, they look really good on you, but maybe for your birthday, okay?
Or for high school.
Yep.
Ooh, last year middle school.
Yeah. Think about it. Last year middle school. Note to self.
Unfortunately.
Alrighty, we are almost done with our shopping spree this morning. We're at the children's place. Katie and Mom are somewhere over here. No idea where exactly. David is right here. We're just sitting down and we are waiting. them to finish up. After that, we're going to go and do the drone. So I was just telling David, as it charges, I'll put it in, start to charge it immediately. And then while it's charging, we are going to look at the directions to make sure that we understand exactly how to use it. And maybe go over some safety rules, and that's pretty much it. So, should be fun. We just got home, and guess what? We are about to do the unboxing of the drone. Right, David?
All right.
So that's about it. So it should be good. Alrighty, we are just about to open up the drone. This is the first family drone, aka David's drone, actually. So, and Katie has decided to put on Daddy's favorite song
for your birthday. World.
For my birthday, Stairway to Heaven. Thank you, Katie.
Is this just in the words?
All right, David. That's the actual drone itself. Very cool. I know, right? Okay.
Alrighty. Get me the scissors. Get me the scissors.
Okay, David. Okay. Okay, here we go. Make sure to not lose any pieces. Alrighty, we just got to the park and we are going to try the new family drone out for the very first time. Alrighty, guys. You guys excited? Perfect. Now just put the drone down. There we go. Perfect. Is your thing on? Do it again. Nice. Try to have it hover, meaning like just go up and stay. Changed venues to the park playground, Mom.
Eight.
And David's over there. He's gonna show us some bar skills here. So, and Katie's over there with her classmate Stephanie and somebody. So, ready. Whoa, David, good job. Let's go try to get a closer peek at that. I'm gonna try round two here. Alrighty. Very good, David. Very good. Now that is impressive. Wow, good job, David. Woo! Man, it's hot. You still did that. Wow. All right, let's see what Katie's doing here. Hey, girls. Hey, you guys, what are you, Snapchatting?
No.
No?
My dad took me. Oh, okay. And then I'm showing them a little model. So this is
definitely,
I did trim it.
Okay. Yes. We just finished an epic football throwing. And by the way, this is the first time we're using a non-Nerf-like football. This is a real life football miniature, but it's the one from the Stanford Rose Bowl, commemorating Stanford winning the Rose Bowl a few years back. So, packing up the crew, we're gonna go to the house, cool off a little bit. I'll probably take a shower at least, cool off, and then get ready for the big dinner. Alrighty, we just got parked at Benihana's, and we're headed over to meet the crew, hopefully. And I got my dad's present here. Let's make America great again. Oh wait, I'm doing video. Oh my God. Alrighty, we just sat down at the table. Got a drink ordered right there, and then everybody's sitting down except for Alana. She's a little late. She's at art class. There you go. Video. Alrighty, we're just starting out the chicken fried rice. Love it. He's cutting up the chicken as we speak. So yummy, delicious. I know, right? So I'm gonna end the vlog here. It's been a great birthday and birthday dinner. So, yeah, that's fun.